lunch break. Well, you get a jackass known as Weeman. He was arrested today after...